Hi guys, in this video we will see how to turn anything like a photo or diagram into a logo. Before starting, there are two limitations for this method. First is that the image should have a plain background. The second is that it should be in 2D. First, let's see an example. For this method we will use a photo editing app called as Pixel Lab. Follow the same steps shown in this video to get similar results. So, let's jump to the mobile screen. That's all for this video guys. I have also made a video on how to make a logo in AutoCAD. Do have a look. Also try out new and more complex logo through Pixel Lab. Do put your thoughts and difficulties in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Stay safe. Stay
home. Full of clutter, we purging one of another. Acting kinda childish like Donald Glover. And made of rubber, but use a rubber tool. Solve the problem one day. Hold the ball like a child without a